It's checkup day for Bob and his team.